Good evening, I'm Mike Fairplay. In our top story tonight, a man was arrested after running naked through a Michael's craft store while sprinkling glitter on his testicles. A cashier remarked, "It was pretty nuts."